The weather is not good like here, it's better to turn off the light a bit. Our next speaker is from Japan. His name is Yuichiro Nishimura, and he will present about Totsukawa after the heavy rainfall disaster. And I'm not sure how many people are still looking for a place, but there is enough. You don't have to hide in the background.
Good afternoon. I'd like to talk about Totsukawa. Totsukawa is the place name in the Nara. So I'd like to show it to you after that. My voice and Shibui. This is Aizu Wakamatsu, and it is far from Aizu Wakamatsu. There is Kansai area, so and I came from Nara, and today I'd like to talk about Totsukawa in Nara prefecture, and also I have to do some work about the video streaming stuff of this venue, so that if some trouble occurred, I will go immediately. So, do you know Nara?
No, no.
Very big Buddhist statue and Todaiji Temple, and I'm working at the Nara Women's University. Established more than 110 years ago. And this is my OSMCB. My career starts from October 2010. And my main focus area is about Kansai area, you can see, and the Tohoku. And I'm doing mapping at another developing country, like Laos or something like that, missing maps area. And I'm also a human geographer, and one of my main interests is GIS and society. And my mapping activities on OpenStreetMap is about mapping newly built neighborhood and campus mapping. And I have some classes about geography, and I did the education, geographical education, and I use the OpenStreetMap. So this is a newly developed area near my house, and I have to do mapping speedy than Google Map or another mapping industry. This is my first. I like it, in Japan there are many bias of mappers, gender bias or age bias or ability bias. So most of Japanese mappers are male, middle-aged IT lovers. So so there is few proportion of female mappers. Few proportion of elderly or student members, or proportion of disability members. So, and I think opposite map can help diverse needs and maps for each users. So, and I'm doing opposite map for geographical education. Opposite mapping is quite meaningful for geographical education. This is how to make map, how to use GPS, or how to see the place and geographic features by fieldwork. And the student also learn the possibility and the limitation of geographical mapping. So, shortly, I'd like to introduce my our campus mapping. 2010, just several students start the campus mapping, and this is 2010, and this is 2013, 14, 15. So that's like campus mapping is still going. And this time I'd like to talk about heavy rainfall disaster occurred in mountainous area of Nara, September 2011. And 2011, you know the very huge earthquake in Tohoku area, but also in September there are very huge rainfall disaster occurred in Key Peninsula. The landslide occurred on September 3rd in Totsukawa. So you know, if you know Nara, but most of you didn't go to Totsukawa village. Totsukawa village is it takes more than four hours between Totsukawa village and Nara city by public transport. The distance is over 100 kilometers. Largest village in Japan in Tamo's land area. So that total area is more than 600 kilometers. Several serious damages by heavy rainfall disaster was occurred. So and you know that some of you are knowing in Hokkaido there is a Shin Totsukawa village. Shin Totsukawa is was built by migration villagers at the Meiji era's disasters, so heavy rain, and this is also a heavy rainfall disaster. And such like that, heavy rainfall triggered huge landslides in the village. Six people died, and six people are still missing in the village. And main roads are also damaged by the landslide, and outsider cannot enter the village over the several months. So this is now one of the disaster area, and we take some. This is taken by drones last winter, and this is a landslide area. So, and a very huge amount of sand and mud, slow down. Okay. So that is our map of landslide area and huge landslide occurred and sand and mud overflowed the river and the two houses disrupted. So and Japanese OpenStreetMap community did the crisis mapping from Yahoo Japan Alps data and Bing satellite image and GSI base map for drawing buildings and roads such like that. So and we made the disaster portal using Cloud Map. So because we did the crisis mapping because of in Japan also have a missing mapped area. So web maps of mountainous area in Japan has low quality by Google Maps. Google Japan uses zoomed map data from Zenlin residential maps, mainly focused on the urbanized area. Remote area over zoom level 70 have no detailed scale web map. So such like the this is Totsukawa and this is Nara city. So this is a example of Totsukawa OpenStreetMap data. Right side is from Google Maps and left side is from OpenStreetMap and they have much of features in the map. So in that area they have we have bus station and hot spring stand on the right side. You can buy hot spring water buy some coins and independent or convenience store closed and 7 p.m. so and such like that data and there is such like small laws and recently digital globe images introduced and it will be a great help for making maps of remote areas in Japan. So this time, I presented the Totsukawa situation at the State of the Map in Tokyo 2012. And after the heavy rainfall disaster, 6 years have passed, and reconstruction of infrastructure, especially road infrastructure, progressed, and regional population is shrinking continuously, and depopulated areas are expanding. There is some possibility of mapping, and also have limits of mapping. So, and this is a newly constructed road, very good road, and mapped to OpenStreetMap, also mapillary, and such like that, very good road, and this will be such like tunnels pass through the disaster area. This is a population of Totsukawa, and every 5 years, just like minus 10% decline of population is progress. So, especially This red line means elderly population, and green line is younger population, and yellow line means middle-aged population, and in Totsukawa, until 1990s, elderly people is growing in numbers, but younger and middle-aged population is small in numbers, but now situation is changed, and all of generation, the population is declining. So, and this time I'd like to talk about some new trying of village authority. One is the village authority is making a book of history and geography of Totsukawa. So, and they want to show the villagers and the civilization or modernization history of Totsukawa. And this is one example. And the left is old village office, and right is village office, now village office, and because they moved village office 1950s, so and village office is moved is because old road and settlements located at not a small flat land near the river, but the mountain ridge, but mountain ridge is not convenient place for moving using automobiles or public transport. So that they moved the village office. So and this is one of the ancient roads. So and it is located at the mountain ridge. So and this is some of such like a footpath will be ancient religious roads, and this will be this is now a world heritage, and many foreigners. Foreign people coming to Totsukawa for walking Kumano Kodo, and this is there is some needs for making such like mapping. This is also a living space for villagers, such like that. So this is a. He sees living at such like settlements and river along, and sheep raised with wild animals or wild plants also, and such like wild poetry. So and now. I'm now doing the, for making a book of history and geography of Totsukawa. I'm now making photos now and then. This is the photos of small settlements. They have over 250 small settlements in Totsukawa and in such a settlement in 1950 to 1970 are found at Totsukawa Museum. So such like photos. So and now I'm taking such like picture on the top. Left side is a 1970s picture, and now pictures. This is a picture of power plant built at 1960s. So this is one settlement. So just landscape of the village is not so changed, but the bridge is changed to new one, and we cannot take same process with same picture. So because bridge location is changed, so such like. Nakata Ibashi in OpenStreetMap. So and I take the picture, such like picture by drone, because overhaul 40 years have passed, and it is very severe situation for taking my photos from same point and angle, such like figures. Sometimes trees are grown, and we take we don't take same point to take a picture. So such like that, we use a drone to take photos now and then with cooperation with. Osaka State University's staff. So and finally, I'd like to speak about the village is now changing. So one example, I'd like to introduce Kiridas. Kiridas means a Japanese word, cutting trees, Kiridas. And they have atelier and craftsman making wood furniture, and also Kiridas have coffee and light meal and selling wooden goods. So there is also already have at the OpenStreetMap. And school is also changed. This is six years ago. 2012. I took the picture on the top side, and there are some houses for refugees, and on the bottom right side is now situation. These houses are already you cannot see, and a new school building is constructed. So something like some cases they don't use only 5 years passed, but the bridge is now closed. So and such cases. So and now I'm a member of Book of History and the Geography of Totsukawa. So and some editing member. So and we are making a book, not only book but also. We collect the data, and it will be open data. which will be use open data platform, and we made OpenStreetMap at the investigation, or we produce some data, so we upload to Wikipedia town or some local wiki or something like that. So and code for Nara will this is located at Nara city, but in future they will help some Totsukawa making data open data of Totsukawa. So and finally, I have further issues and supporting OpenStreetMap community building in the village and publicity of OpenStreetMap is needed. In Japan, Google Maps have dominant position and very possibility of OpenStreetMap is in such like a mountainous area, local area. So the field survey by local resident is needed for keeping the data quality. So thank you very much.
Are there some questions? If you need time to think, my question is, so does the local government now at least know OpenStreetMap in Totsukawa?
So and many of government staff is Totsukawa villagers, originally Totsukawa villagers. So the most of them don't need the map itself, they need a map for outsider. So and some facilities is coming to outsiders or foreign people or another Japanese people coming to from populated area. So and they don't have knowledge about the Totsukawa. So the, for such like people, the map is needed. Right.
Okay. I knew that the map data of Google is bad in countryside, but I didn't know it's like all around the country. So
yes.
It's actually a chance.
Yes, yes. I think so.
Some other question? Otherwise, I would say thank you and see you again after the lunch break. Lunch break. Coffee break.